Jackie Shroff to make his Gujarati debut with this film. Did you know Jackie Shroff was a Gujarati? If you did, you would be excited to hear that he will be making his debut in Gujarati films. Jackie Shroff will be making his Gujarati debut with the remake of National Award-winning Marathi film Ventilator. While The Letter was produced by Priyanka Chopra, it featured Ashutosh Govarikar in the lead role. Now the same role will be essayed by Jackie Shroff in Gujarati. He'll play the character of a Bollywood hero. It is known fact that Jackie Shroff, who is of late being a part of the films like Happy New Year, Houseful 3, among others, has also been experimenting with short films. Now the actor is all set to explore the regional film industry. Excited about the same, Jackie expressed his happiness over making a debut in Gujarati film, which is his mother tongue. Impressed with the film, we hear Jackie had immediately given a nod to the project. Director Umang Vyas will be adapting the Marathi version into Gujarati. We hear that Vyas was on a lookout for someone who is well versed with the language. He asserted that Jackie is quite fluent in Gujarati, hence he is perfect fit for the role. And now the filmmaker has already started with the preparation of the film. Niren Bhatt, who has written films like All Is Well and forthcoming Salman Khan production Love Ratri, will be panning the script of the Gujarati film.